To be completely honest with you, I'd like to share a secret. Over half of my business is not managed by me or my employees. After years and years of freelancing, I just realized that there had to be more. I bid on many projects, I got great results, and eventually I ended up on number one spot on freelancer.com among 65 million other users, which was absolutely insane. However, I was constantly striving to automate our business above what our small firm could accomplish. And today, I'm sharing with you a list of unique ideas that can automate 50% or more of your business if you're a freelancer working on freelancing sites, and I'm willing to bet that you won't find anything like this anywhere else. Most or all of these tools include AI, and I will show you very specific ways on how to use them and how to leverage them to your benefit. If you are serious about mastering your craft, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you do not miss on this valuable content. Let me show you what can be done. If you haven't yet, make sure to check my previous video in which I cover ways to automate your profiles and descriptions, and today I will move straight into the bidding. I'm really trying to keep my boasting to the minimum, but there is one thing that I do really well, and that is bidding. Check this out. First, I go into bid insights on freelancer.com, and despite my bids being quite large, so $90 per hour, $50,000, $15,000, and so on, I'm still ranked as number one for so many different skills. Number one, number one, number one, two, 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 and so on. And for logo redesign, PowerPoint presentation, website redesign, UI, UX, mobile app development, WordPress site, and many other different skills. And how do I do that? So first, I copy the job description from Freelancer, then I paste it into ChatGPT by using Clippy that I mentioned previously, which is a clipboard manager app. I check that everything is correct. Then in the job post section, I simply copy and paste the job post. And then in the bid section, I paste one of my previously saved templates, and this is how I do it. And I just await for the reply. Another great tool to show something extra to the client is Loom, especially if you are in a niche that is visual. This way you can show your potential clients your live comments and comment on something they have done while still keeping a little bit personalized with your image on the side. Or you can go crazy and create templates of the most common issues in your niche and then have your AI in video format to showcase it to the client. Check this out.
Let's take my agency's website for example. There is currently no clear call to action prompting visitors to take a specific action on our site. Additionally, there is no visible phone number, which can make it difficult for potential customers to get in touch with us. Lastly, there is no option for a lighter color scheme for those who may find the current dark format unappealing.
Funny, right? It isn't 100% there yet, but I'm certain it will be soon. Scientisia.ai is advancing very fast, and until then, just create a video or Loom of yourself. Chatting with clients can be time-consuming, and I lost so many clients because of this. I often have tens or even hundreds of conversations per week, and I had to find ways to automate my chats. And that's why I use Chrome extension called ChatGPT Writer to automate my chats. And how do you do that? You provide a very simple brief suggestion of what you want to say, and then ChatGPT Writer does the whole big thing for you. And what you do, you copy that answer and then paste it into the chat with the client. This way you can have very detailed responses in just a few clicks. If you want to be more advanced, use again previously mentioned Clippy and then copy or paste your previous introductions to the client. This combination can be used in many different ways to ask structured questions, automate your conversations, or enhance ideas, so be creative about it. Or you can use this tool or ChatGPT itself to create the next steps for you and the potential client, and this way it will give the client extra level of security and clarity and make them go a bit more towards you. So I strongly recommend that. During client meetings, it's crucial to take notes and remember what was said. But I must tell you, I'm horrible at remembering what was said, and even worse in writing notes down because of so many distractions. I use fireflies.ai to transcribe my meetings, and if you do not want to pay for it, there is also a free option on Google Meet. And then the next step is to copy all of that conversation into ChatGPT and ask it in bullet points to summarize that meeting. Once it's summarized, you can go ahead and write an email to the client based on all of that has been summarized, and this way the client will be super impressed because you delivered something very early to them and super automated. And now get ready for some brilliance. After the call has been summarized, instruct ChatGPT to provide additional ideas on top of the client ideas and then send it to the client. They will be super impressed. I also found a fantastic new AI addition called Tomai, and Tomai is a software which allows you to create beautiful presentation in a matter of minutes powered by AI. And how it works, you just type in what you are working in, what you need, and then let it do its magic. And one more brilliant thing, it has integration with DALL-E, And with DALL-E, you can create mobile mockups, different designs, and then simply add them into your presentation. You do not need any design skills, anything. How great is that? If you are well on your way in your freelancing journey, your quote system could be quite complex. However, if you're just starting out, it might be beneficial to use an all-in-one system like GetAccept. This platform allows you to easily send out your quotes, your milestones, terms and conditions, and even the contract itself, and saves you a significant amount of time and effort. And let me show you how to use it. I really like the valid until section because it gives your clients a sense of urgency, and it is known that if there is a sense of urgency, they're more likely to go ahead with you in the project. Then you have the milestone system, and lastly, the description system. And for the description system, you can go and summarize your previous project specification and ask it to create a specific bullet points. And the only thing that you have to do is to copy and paste those bullet points, and you have a ready-made quote system. You can use plenty of tools here, but I mainly use ChatGPT Writer or sometimes Merlin or Composed.ai, even though those are paid additions. These tools are great to use when you have a long message to answer or you want to create a super enticing email, and they can be super helpful. This is one of my favorite tools, which I use on a daily basis, and it's insane how easy it is to use it. The tool is called Merlin.ai, and you can just go as simple as write a follow-up to John to see if there is any news about the project, and then Merlin casts its spell and just writes a perfect reply. And another tool that you can use here is also ChatGPT Writer that we mentioned previously. It's a little bit more detailed, and that's why it's great. And then you can say, is client ready to go forward with the project, or any kind of query that you want, and it will create for you a detailed and well-structured response. It's absolute game changer. And now a couple of ideas that could be started today and that could earn you money as early as this or next week. Number one, becoming the AI consultant. You are here before 90% of other people, so it is very easy to become a consultant today. However, it is important that you perform your own research to understand truly how these tools behave, and that you find how you can bring significant value to either individuals or organizations. Then reach out to your connections on LinkedIn or social media networks, use freelancing sites, or use cold outreach tools like Apollo.io. Number two, small chunk of work on freelancing sites. This is a great idea for freelancers that know how to leverage these tools to their advantage. Simply go to any freelancing site, list out all of the projects that fit into your criteria, and you will quickly realize that there is a lot of jobs that can be done fully or almost fully by these tools. Start applying for these jobs and offer competitive rates, because now you will be able to work a lot less and earn more, which should be the ultimate goal, no? And number three, copywriting or research papers. Even if you are not a native English speaker, you can still own a great copywriting business. Google recently announced that it will be banning content produced by AI. So simply go to any freelancing site, and my pick is freelancer.com, find a partner in terms of another copywriter, and then just perfect the output of ChatGPT. I'm planning to make my next video about how to run businesses on autopilot. So if you are interested in that one, make sure to write autopilot down in the comment section, and I will create a specific video on that topic. If you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, as I will be producing a lot more of these. See you in the next one.